Thank you for meeting with us today, Mr. Kruger.
Yeah, thank you. Hold the applause. It's okay. Look, you know, as of late, I've become something of a celebrity, okay? So this is like second nature to me. So it's fine. It's fine.
So we want to take a minute to go ahead and talk about your lawsuit against Hypnosil.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, they're suing you, right?
No.
Yeah, you destroyed hundreds of thousands of dollars.
Look, I don't know where you're getting your information from.
Yeah, you even possessed, like, a young kid to dump it down
the... No, that's not how it happened. See, what happened was...
Yeah, you dumped it down the drain.
No. Alright, you know, look. Who's asking the fucking questions around here, okay? What are you... What's happening here? What are you, incriminating me, or what?
I mean, is your hair even real, or what?
Yes, it's real. Are you fucking kidding? You know what? This interview's over, okay? Get that camera out of my face! I'm Freddy Cougar. You may remember me from watching you sleep. Sleeping with you. Watching you dream. Here at the Academy, we love to teach kids how to dream and to never wake up.
What was that?
To teach kids how to follow their dreams. To follow their dreams. You know, it's a really simple process. What we do...
Who's that?
What?
Over there.
Him?
Yeah.
That's just an old employee. We... Get rid of that, that's... Damn it, Karen, you're supposed to get rid of this damn thing. Where are we gonna put it? Oh, God! Hey there, bud. How's everything at the Academy going?
Yeah, it's going alright. Everybody wants me to, like, take a nap with them or something, though? Or just go, like, right to sleep? Like...
Oh, that's weird. Well, anyway... So have you been feeling, tired at all, or...?
Oh, yeah, no, I appreciate it, but I'm wide awake. Some guy came by and gave me, like, this whole canister full of coffee beans, so... You know, we're good.
What?! Who the fuck just sits and eats Karen, who the hell gave this kid coffee beans?! Hey, asshole. Yeah, it's me. Listen, we've been having some trouble with this one. He's been up all night eating fistfuls of coffee beans, okay? So, I know. Look, just handle it, okay?
Hey, Michael. Wanna watch a scary movie? Yeah, that's okay. We can watch that. Than a motherfucker.
All right, assholes. You know why I called you in here? You know, very special day's coming up soon, and I need you guys to be ready, okay? No, don't start doing that shit, okay? Listen, it's Halloween, okay? Not Friday the 13th, bitch. Oh, okay, that's the right attitude to have. Go cry to your mama. Oh, wait, here she is.
Alright, get to take a little break for myself. Freddy's working us like assholes, man.
Yeah, somebody's in here. I said it's occupied. Look, man, if you don't... What the fuck is this? I'm on the toilet, man. What are you doing? What are you, like, some kind of freak or something? Like, to walk around the office and watch people take shits, huh? You wanna fucking come in here and just take a look? Huh? Tell you what, I'm gonna count to three. Oh, is that right? Well, guess what? I got one too, so now what?
No. They have it all wrong. See, I was the Springwood Slasher, okay? I wouldn't do that. I would just go around and get little... Huh? Really? Oh, right now, Karen? Okay. Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, yeah. It's on now, bitch. Hello, Nancy. Oh, it's been so long.
Hey, you got a second?
Huh?
It's just real quick. I just gotta ask you one question.
Oh, now she got away. What the fuck? Okay, what do you want? What is so important?
What's up?
Are you fucking serious? Karen!
It's just me.